The sun on my face, let me keep it real. Ain't nobody that can stop me, that's exactly how I feel. How I feel. Drive around with no rules, feeding off a soul food, feeling this brand new vibe. Yeah, you got me hooked right now. Like the way you move right now. When was the last time you acted out? You act right now. Yeah.
Beyond the Summit, dude, I've gotten that before. Sky Rose, thank you for the follow. Welcome to the channel, man. We're at Super, thanks, dude. Watch some YouTube videos here for a second. Sorry, friendos, wrong screen. I'm a wreck. The star, I've been doing this for about 6 months now, 6 or 7 months, but I took a little bit of time off here this last month, getting kind of some other things in my life straight. I don't do this for a full-time job. Good science fiction books. If you have, I know you've probably seen the series, but Altered Carbon books were really good.
Right now.
Let's watch Gale.
So here it is, the Champions League final.
That's right, James.
Cool. What's going on here? What?
Oh, that was super fucking loud, I'll tell you. Watch some Gale for a minute while I eat. Thank you guys for sticking around, I appreciate it.
You think about the new changes to Ana? I think it's a good change, dude. Good for keeping Ryan.
I love it.
Henny Galers. Oh. Holy shit, dude.
I want to double feed music, so I'll just let him do it. Archie, you know what?
Nice.
Chad is a little quiet right now.
Go dead.
It's okay, though.
Metro on the flank, boys.
Huge, dude.
I would blow again.
Oh, this is a bad idea. This is a bad idea.
I'm looking out.
I don't know how I got out of that, dude. I should have been so dead. Holy fuck.
That's it. I'm calling you Cocoro from now on.
Shut your mouth.
What? Right, capital Cocoro. D colon.
We've just been having this thing with the black, called the black crosshairs. Grandma. Set.
Diva on me. Diva.
Turn this guy. What are you doing?
Fuck.
Get me out!
I'm so low right now.
Get
fucked, noob.
I can leave you.
Can I get a taxi?
He went high ground.
I'm so dead. I live, fog.
Thank you. The Mercy's low over here. I need help from D-Mac.
Why is he dead?
Soldier, Metro on the flank, baby. Just popping off.
Wait, what? Pace?
Baby, do you have song point?
I have visor here.
On my way back right now.
They're low. They're all low.
Coming.
Widow, I got cucked. Widow low. I'm getting fucking anal'd. Ah!
Yeah,
because that's what you want to hear.
Okay, some heals, big brother.
The hell is
not
happening,
dude? See you back.
I got a big D.Va bomb.
It's in low. It's in dead. Nice.
Yes. Oh, baby, a triple.
Hello. Nice.
Yo,
yeah,
let me try you.
Dude, that fucking Winston won me so bad.
My ultimate is almost ready.
Those many varieties of juice.
Hey.
He has nothing. He's nothing. Nice.
Yeah, what a bot burger.
Holy fuck, dude.
Play the corner, play the corner. Take
I can
the
check
box.
Or catch anyone. Got him, dude.
Fly to me, Mercy. You need to.
You don't need legs to fly.
I got a bunch, dead.
Nice.
Huge plays, dude.
Sorry, I can't fly. My legs are broken.
Outta here.
Bro, he's so good.
Got him, boys.
Holy shit, I just lagged so hard I thought the game was over. My god.
Someone endorse Zenyatta after this game.
What?
His dead body just let me get to the point super fast.
It was a tactical placement.
Yeah, big
I was thinking about it ahead of time.
Curse Marshall is this?
I see one. No!
Nice one, Turtle!
Just Blade Gale, dude. All just kill him.
You want Resin Gale?
Big. Megalol.
Just Steven Mac, get D-Mac. Yes, dude, I think she does.
My point B distorted.
He's on his fucking...
Mercy low, Mercy low. Mercy dead.
NG.
Nice.
Yo, these heals are nuts. Zanyara, you're getting
injured. Holy we're not
killing him. Right?
Yes, dude,
not
yes.
Fucking endorse me right now.
Yes, dude, yes.
I'm endorsing you right now. Via PayPal.
That's fucking so funny. What, Lux? What's up, dude? My battle tag is just Grimes now.
Like
Grimes,
You've been so troll. Alright, let's find no one here. Listen to this.
Wrong one. Let's see here's my ballot. I'm not gonna show to the whole stream.
Tryhard 7?
You know.
Yo, what rank are you in R6?
Grimes is 11552.
Plat 2?
I'll look for you, Lux. I got a new What's one, sorry about that. I forgot to tell you guys.
6 siege.
I've been diamond before, though.
Oh. Hoggers. You just played off-stream,
right.
Or you ever stream it?
Yeah, I played off-stream. I don't play it much anymore, though. I'm always on Realm. Either Realm or this
Realm?
Game.
What face?
Yeah,
don't play Realm. Come on,
yeah,
bro.
What the fuck? That's big money, dude.
Did you play that, the Keemstar tournament thing?
Yeah, dude, I got third place. Easy 15k.
Wait,
actually?
Yeah.
It was
DeFran, dude. It was me and DeFran.
Are you ready to speak a new language at an intermediate level in just 30 days?
Why pimps are so effective is that from the get-go, you're not looking at books. Yeah. You're not looking at the grammar. You're just learning
just
how to listen and speak.
With Pimsleur,
yes.
You'll quickly understand and be understood
ZG.
In the language of
I
your choice.
Name stands for,
I can
or if
order
it
at a restaurant,
both,
I can order at a cafe, I can...
Coming
together.
Oh, I did watch it, yeah, he was eating different hoggers.
Yeah, dude,
cup of noodles. You know, the funny thing is I'm eating a bunch of fun noodles.
Yeah.
What happened with that? Did you win or what?
Nope. The tournament actually got cancelled because their servers are scuffed.
Play Mage in fucking Realm, it's so free.
Need some
more. That was a while ago. The Mages aren't that good.
That?
Yeah, they did.
Last time I played, bro, you just fucking one-shot.
I know, yeah. I remember so that. Free. Primitive
so
Jackal, Twitch Prime.
I, like, grinded it when it first came out. I got Mastered and just like, stopped playing it.
Start playing it again, dude. Can easily get into those tourneys.
You gotta get me in that 10k. Tournament or whatever it is.
Yeah, dude.
Isn't Michael pairing it up in Realm or something?
No! He dies like at the start of every
He's
round.
He's gonna be like the best player or some shit. So funny.
Hi!
Michael.
The best tracer in NA. Swapping games to save the scene.
Yo, Mercy,
oh, I lost Max.
Get
alone
on current. Kenzie on me on current. Mercy just heard it. Monkey on me on guard.
Excuse me.
I think the funniest part.
Yeah.
Fuck. Dude, the funniest part about the Realm tourney. Alright, here are the highlights for me on that Realm 100k. Shroud being like basically pogging at DeFran's gameplay and our gameplay in general. Me killing Summit and Josh. Me also killing Shroud and also killing Ninja. Ninja raging at DeFran. A lot. Another highlight was DeFran said XQC was gonna get shit on before the tournament. Said he was gonna uninstall. And XQC got second to last place. Oh, dude, that whole thing was just fucking fun as hell, man.
Mercy in the back. Yeah, fourth their valve.
Basti, those cool emojis are for subs.
I thought it was so fucking dead, dude.
Monkey. Okay, nice. Those ult out. They bladed, they mercy ulted, they monkey ulted.
Alright, we have 4 ults in a second.
They Hanzo ult, they probably Hanzo ult, get ult, deal bomb.
We have 5 ults, we're
just deal bomb.
They just use deal bomb? Okay, so they only have Brigade and Hanzo.
Yeah, I got Visor. I'm playing aggro. Oh, he's up top.
Metro on the flank, baby.
Oh, let's push.
Go.
Nice! Go, 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 go!
Pushing their monkey because they have no healers. Monkey on card. Help me on card, team.
Okay, I'm here, I'm here.
There's monkey here, just trying to...
He's one, he's one, he's one.
Nice.
There's two people in here. There's mushroom, mushroom, mushroom.
Get to push point. We'll rush these two.
Are you kidding, dude? Is this Brigitte?
Oh, wow. Good job, Widow.
What the hell?
I thought we were going to lose there.
We've never lost. We'll never lose. We all have a 100%
win. We want endorse me, please.
Endorse me too, thank you.
Game winning the bombs. Come on, bro.
Sky, welcome back, dude.
Are the furthest away from the gates.
Cool start, you didn't, dude. I've been eating food. So we're just chilling and eating right now. We'll get back to some games here in just a minute.
Zarya on the left side. Yeah, just
push. Come in. Push.
Infest behind.
Oh. Ah, I sucked. I like the range buff.
It's hands.
I have combo one if you're ready.
0-1. Push. Keep pushing. Push.
My shield is going down,
That's fine, we can die.
You're on team.
Okay, hide on ice feather behind.
Okay, let's just regroup now. Wait for me, Hanzo, so I can boost you.
Hey, what's up? Man, I know I'm playing. Oh, excuse me. Ooh, nice.
Winnable.
Which living person? Oh, Twitch presents. Dude, you always come up with these weird questions, bro. Lola, I forgot how to do that, honestly. I haven't made that Franker Z face in a while. Right here in Colorado. Real. It's my favorite place to live. I am good at this game. Oh, I'm not amazing, but... That's me this time. Sacrelli, thank you. Why are people so resistant? Sacrelli, thank you for the follow. Welcome to the channel. You're good. I don't know why the Brigitte did not come for him.
Doom is behind, top.
Thank you.
us out again.
Don't
go.
Alrighty, let's do it, guys.
I'm good. Hi, Warren.
Put it on my tag.
I'm gonna check your sub gifts in a second. Contact with your friend. I'm gonna kill the dude, I suppose.
No fist on the left.
Prince, what's up, dude? I know, I've been moving, I had surgery. There's a lot of stuff going on, so welcome back, man. Get rid of that display capture. Get one back up here. Grim, I did play Minecraft, it's just, I don't really stream, it's more like a relaxing kind of game for me. Why is this not capturing them? Confuses me. I don't have any other full screen applications. Hold on. See if we can do this instead. Swifty song. Prince, I've been good, man. How about yourself? Thanks for coming back. I haven't seen you in a while, probably because I haven't been on, but, you know. Oh, you did, right on, dude. How did everything go with that? Be an ass for us. What's up, dude? Hello. Can I get mods? No way. You can't. Get it. Dorito Skemix? Dorito. I'm calling Dorito. Welcome to the channel, dude. Thank you for the follow. But this is still not capturing, so I'm gonna switch this over to that. And You have to ask it to know. Prince, that's a true statement. Beyond the Summit, I do have an Instagram that it's right down there. Apply for a partnership. I should, dude, but I ended up walking away because the situation was higher. I said, back. No, dude, I know how that feels. I mean, I tried to put together, we're trying to put together for a team for Stellar. Just didn't work out. You know? I'm looking to try to grow my stream some more, get a better fan base, or try to better fan base, get more, and really try to stream for Cloud9. I'm not that interesting of a person, though. Now, why will this not capture? I don't understand. Cancel that. Oh yeah, Elo Hell is a thing. It's just not fun to play with, unfortunately. There we go. Now we're up and running. Sorry about that, fellas. PM, dude. I'm not here, dude. Remaining 3600 zombies. Yeah, that's funny. I know exactly what you're talking about. I had an account that was kind of the same way. I climbed from gold, and I beat all the way to like 3600 for masters. And then on top of that, I had what else did I have? Oh, I had I got an alt account. It was a tryhard account. But, I mean, really, you can only try so hard. But I had learned a lot of stuff, and I didn't have any, like, residual MMR, and I placed it, like, 4K, climbed to 4.1 on this account, so I sold my other one. So it's just Grimes now. My Genji's gotten rusty. I don't like it. I need to practice some again. It's go time. I finally arrived at the close where it's decent for freedom. Until they're flashing behind you. That is pretty funny, dude. Terrible. My timing is off now, but I haven't played Genji well in a while. I know bots are terrible while you train. crosshairs, I'm afraid, actually. I know, I haven't been able to play it as well as I've been wanting to. I've been losing games, so I guess I'm rusty, but we'll get back into it. It's a lot of sixes, so that's not a good sign. Yeah, I've fallen almost 100 SR today, so let's not continue that that trend. It could be. I mean, that's not a bad hype trend to ride along. I'm probably going to play some Shadow of the Tomb Raider here in a minute. See if my buddy's gonna be on later, maybe? Alright, oh god, we got diamonds in here. Guys, what do you wanna run? Anything you guys would prefer here?
Who's talking? What, Grimes?
Yep.
We should run Ryan Zarya, not Winston.
I think this is Zarya.
Fuck Ryan Zarya.
Okay. Just play Zarya. It's fun.
Okay. We can play Hog for some heal, but...
No, let's not play Hog.
Aren't they supposed to be changing them sometime soon?
Yeah, I think so.
Are we adding something? It's not a major rework.
Because, like, it's pretty shit.
Yeah, he is. He's got some maps for feeling, but not really everything else.
Yeah, but it's, like, maybe, like, one or two maps.
True.
That's what I call viability, dude.
Lurie's low.
Bubbles in 4 seconds.
I'm just gonna come back.
Remind me why we're playing.
You here? We're gonna need to do something. Bubble, right?
No bubbles, I'm done.
Remind me why we're playing Monkey.
I'm gonna go under on the left. Cool. McCree, don't peek in the right.
They just play better together, so I'm gonna try to stick with them.
You're gonna push me on the right. We have
I'm
to contest.
I'm not a great diva though, so don't judge.
I'm on.
Help
they're on us on point.
I'm not there.
Hey, up in.
Come back and set up for next spot.
This is terrible. This is terrible. I'm not a good loser. Walk it off. Thanks, Prince, for kind of moderating chat for me here. I do appreciate it. I'm a terrible, terrible diva. I'm definitely not a master's diva, so I'm just gonna try to play around.
Hey, we have to wait for Lucio. Like, we shouldn't peek them at all.
For Lucio and Inna.
Yeah, we shouldn't peek them at all. Just come back up here, Diva.
This Diva's just, or this Zarya's just farming the shit out of me.
Where's their Widow?
Back left.
Her Widow's on the back bridges.
Oh my god.
Alright, you lost my...
We should dive someone.
I'm on Zarya. We're just gonna use shield. We're using now. They're using a lot of ults. Move to cart.
I didn't get the B drop. I didn't get the B drops.
Thank you, Basti. I didn't see that.
Just careful.
Did she grab me?
I can't go in until the turret's done.
This is terrible. I'm fucking destroyed.
Alright, I'm switching to Ryan. I got purple. Need to move back. Shield low.
Okay. I'm full charge.
Big anti.
We can maybe kill the turret. Kill the turret. Mine's got shatter here. We could shoot that Ryan, guys.
They're down Anna too.
We got out. Don't chase, Lucio.
I mean, nothing's dying. I mean, I don't know what we need to do here.
I'm really close to Shatter. You have barrier?
Yep.
Nice.
He's low.
Yeah.
Got him.
I can't pull you. One cart.
If it's all your two left, you left, you left. Okay, I got you.
I thought that was you. Mine's coming out.
So play safe, Ryan. There's a tour behind us.
How are we so far up?
Yeah, why are we up there?
I don't know. Oh, I was just following up on our grav.
I started
staggering. Hold on, I need you to come left.
We staggered too, and then fucking tour popped up.
Bro, you were dead anyway. It's six people.
Oh, you could have
you.
Healed.
It's six people on you.
That's a lie, because three of them were dead. But hey, toxic team.
Nice, mean push up. Try to kill Zarya on right. Focus Zarya on right, guys. Zarya on right.
She's tunneling me.
She missed the jump.
They're off Torb. They're on Doomfist.
Finally, thank god. Doomfist back left.
Yeah, Doom left.
I'll attack.
I can't
see you, Hanzo.
Good
block, yeah. Mercury's gonna be top left. No flash.
Kill that Ryan, please.
Yep.
The DPS on the left.
For DPS?
Or a healer.
McCree's top left. He's out. Also come back.
We have Shatter. They might be coming up on another grab. I don't think so, though. Oh, they have 3 DPS.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. I've had 3 DPS the whole time.
He's on left, nice.
Ryan low.
Get the Ryan.
Half a bank.
Nice.
They're rezzing Ryan!
We're down Lucio, Mercy's down too, it's fine.
Nice.
Mercy.
We have walls.
What does that mean?
General.
I grab. I'm gonna find the D.Va first.
They have no more main tank anymore. Engie behind us. Put on right. MG NR is fun, guys, on left.
Hanzo top left. Nice.
Widow one on the red, on the right.
Oh, she fucking ate it. Okay,
hey, rest Widow.
Genji, anti, top left.
I need you to heal me, someone.
You have a automatic.
Sun?
What a bitch.
Healing? Tracer's trying to
come. Run, run, run.
You have an automatic again.
Lucio anti.
Did you guys see that shatter? I got a hit marker for
huge.
That.
On the D.Va? Yeah.
Mercy on point, mercy on point!
He's one, nice.
Tracer?
Tracer on point, half.
No recall.
That's a big XD.
Holy shit. Oh, dude, season 11 was terrible to me. I was a Genji Hanzo, or Genji Tracer main, so I had to learn snipers, which was horrible. Fonda Mighty, thank you, dude. Zantel, I did. Thank you. Legit, I'm famous. That's funny. I would give my dad what he really wants for Father's Day, but he can't afford to move out yet. I can't afford to move out. That's funny.
I'll play Mercy.
Dark, but here, but funny. Just self-promoting.
It's okay to say no, but I'm not gonna like you. I'm not gonna endorse you.
Thanks.
Oh, Twitch play, dude. I'm sorry. I don't have that. I don't have that.
Unlocked
function yet. Uploaded.
Yo.
KO Ice. Oh, CSGO. What's up, dude?
Yeah, it was worth a try. I guess.
I'm so down, dude.
Streaming is very food demanding. Yes, it is. I just ate.
Lucio's making snide remarks about my gold eliminations. I gotta take it back.
Twitch presents, good to see you.
I rocked some passion back in season 10.
Season 10.
Wait, I have Goldie limbs.
Yeah.
Who the fuck played season 10?
Masochist.
Yeah, I know. I think I had like 8 hours on season 10, dude.
I had like 120 or something.
What the fuck?
What the fuck?
Yeah, 123. I hate myself.
Doing this to yourself. There
that's
is help.
Most played season, dude. That's
oh my
horrible.
God. We're doing it. They have a May.
Sick.
She's back left.
It's not even a good pick, dude.
Terrible pick.
And
hold shield. Yes.
Oh, I got bubble for you too.
Me, one. Why didn't jump down? The guy's trolling.
Ooh, back up. I have my bubbles, 100 bubbles. I'm low.
Just kill this Ryan on the right.
Sorry, hold on. I'm a little low.
I messed up.
Coming.
Alright, I die.
Hey, that's,
the...
that's fun. Switching.
May slept. Never mind.
I'm up.
Oh, healing! Oh no!
Watch out.
Dragon can spawn.
Scary ult.
Oh, here comes theirs.
He's chasing any human.
He's above us.
Main ice block.
Come on, guys. We need to stop dying.
You're walled off. You're walled off. Okay. I grabbed her.
Oh,
Yeah, we should play dive comp. That would be really cool.
All right, let me grab here. Grab blade. They don't have a.
Here. They may ult.
You get a nano blade?
Yes.
It's way behind. More like on our.
I'm frozen.
I'm dead.
They don't have my ult anymore.
Hey, they don't have my ult anymore.
Alright, finally got easy climb. Alright, we have grav and blade. I mean, not. Or, well, we have it. We have all of it.
We have all the things, guys. It's gonna be fat. Go.
What?
Go, go, it's over the top. Over the top, over the top.
Didn't combo.
We did something.
I know.
Can... What the fuck? And we still lose it.
I know. I'm so... Wait, we didn't...
So when you press that grab button, you need to say something. It really helps.
You know, I said it about...
That was such a bad grab,
right on this corner. There was four people in it, so...
How do we not kill people in it? I killed this up.
We can go on Ryan.
There is one health.
Go on Ryan, they're gonna try to res that. You guys are walled off from our...
No, you're okay.
He's one. Just one. Nice.
Coming straight to point, I believe.
Mega.
It's coming on. It's gonna be right on point. Don't die, Zarya. Don't.
No, I'm getting charged.
Moira on top of gas.
Back right. Don't focus, Moira.
Main ice block.
Moira one.
Main ice block.
On Ryan, run. Focus Ryan, please.
Male.
Thank you.
Nice job. We can do this, guys, I believe.
Hanzo got close spawn, guys.
Okay, they swapped off me. That's good. Oh, Winston, I can't see you.
Nice. Come Ryan, so low. I'm focusing Ryan. Zarya really low.
Yep. Go call out. Get the Ryan.
Knocking Ryan off.
Soldier up top.
Yep, I got him.
Moira.
I can't see you, Zarya.
No, yeah, I'm okay. Thank you.
Nice.
Thank you for the last two follows. I missed it. Psycho Bunny and Shy Goek. Thank you for the follows on this channel.
We can. Hey, they're coming. Kreon, right. Low by himself. Kreon, are back.
You can
we're winning. We're
this.
Winning. I'm on Ryan.
Yep.
Just Ryan and Soldier.
Kill Soldier.
Nine. I got bad spawn. You can come tax me, Lucio. Thanks.
Nice.
Your players aren't there right now. Be back.
Far up.
Yep.
That's a really bad shadow.
Don't grab yet. I'm here now.
Soldier slaps.
He's one. Maybe grab next fight.
No, hold on, we're waiting for Lucio. He's trying to hide.
I don't think we need to wait for him. We need to take our advantage.
I was gonna say we can speed boost with Bap on there.
Can do that.
Soldier top right.
I got soldier.
They've shatter, right?
I think so, yeah.
You guys need to make something happen.
Ryan, anti.
There's not enough people to grab here. Now there is. Got him. Huge.
We'll kill both. Ryan's
front. Ryan anti.
We're dead.
Soldier.
Soldier half.
Soldier. He's pressuring me.
Kill Ryan. Ryan's on point. Hard. Ryan's... You didn't kill Ryan?
Someone anti at some point.
Moira! You killed her? Nice, Lucio!
Nice. Nice job, gamers.
And I gets an endorsement, and Lucio gets an endorsement. I don't know who's doing more. But see, this is why I flex. It was this reason exactly. Because I DPS, I could probably out DPS both of these fucks. He gets Skyla, which is one of RL Grimes songs, which is where my name was inspired from, so I'm going to pick him. Sorry guys, I missed a whole bunch of comments. I was tryharding that whole second half there, so let me go back here. I had 4 hours in Season 10. I didn't even play Season 10, Prince. Oh, no, I did. A little bit. Oh, that was 2 seasons ago. Yeah. Whatever, I didn't play very long in Season 10. I don't think I played it. This song is disgusting. Pele good? Best legend. I don't play FIFA, dude. I'm playing Imp Gang right now. Yeah, my name is bad. Help me. Karim DeBatches. That's how you say your name. Exclamation Discord takes you to my Discord. I do Overwatch coaching. Free or paid, depends on what you are asking for, but aim practice is something that's difficult to improve. It's kind of dependent on your setup, depending on the input lag from your mouse to your setup, and also it kind of just depends on how much you play. So I can help you, but you're more than welcome to come hang out down there. I'm gonna throw it in chat real quick just so you guys got it. That's for coaching, guys. If you are all interested, I can do just about any character. Not Mercy, not Symmetra, not definitely not D.Va or Ryan. No main tanks and no Mercy. Everybody else I can, all DPS can coach pretty proficiently. Maybe not at a GM level, but definitely at a Masters level. Lopali, thank you, friend. What time am I? Erotic, I'm not sure, man. Probably pretty late. I mean, it's 10 already. I gotta be up at 6 for work every day. I gotta be out work at 6 every day, so... this is not my full-time job, unfortunately. I wish it was. So probably another hour or so, I'd say. Maybe a little bit longer, but I'm not sure. Chat is black magic silly. Yeah, they're kind of weird today. Two wrongs don't make a right. Your parents, for example. Good one. Wow, thanks, Larry. Recent studies found two women carry a little extra weight and have longer than the men who mention it. True. Rolex, my gamer tag. I don't play PS4 or Xbox anymore, so I had to remove that command, so I apologize. But everybody else who's followed and joined, thank you guys so much. I think I'm going to play a couple more. I don't think my friend's going to make it on, but we should climb back to at least 37. I think I'm at like 36, 90. I need to get back up. See, like, Zarya, Hanzo, those were my two. I had to learn Hanzo, and Hanzo was so difficult for me to learn because I was a hitscan guy. So coming back to that is really difficult. 36, 50 in 3 months. Yeah, dude, practice and training and positioning, understanding what the game gives you instead of what you're trying to take. Like, my problem in this game, when I play really well, it's because I play really aggressive. The problem is I have, the reason why I don't stay in GM, like I have like these last couple of seasons, Fallout, climb back, like, the reason why the reason why I don't come all the way back on it, is just I'm not consistent enough in my approach of the game. I don't understand what the game gives me versus, like, how to put this. There's opportunities presented to you in a game. Sometimes I'll over-pursue those as I really want the kills of the elims and get greedy, and that causes me to overextend and get picked off. Staggering my team, giving up too much space, so their team will collapse back on us, pushing us back, and that's my fault. So, understanding when to dive in and when not to dive has always been a difficult thing for me. I don't have a coach for that. So if I played on a team, full coaching staff, I think I'd probably learn that pretty fast. But just trying to go from play and from feel, it's always difficult because, especially in quick play, people change characters all the time. Comps don't stay the same. Positioning is always changing. So it's just, oh, Prince, thank you so much. I appreciate that. And I'm glad to see you climb that fucking far. I don't think that was all my coaching. I think I just gave you some pointers. A couple good coaching lessons, but I mean, you still got to do it. I can tell you what you need to do to succeed, but I mean, that's astronomical. He doubled your SR. So congrats on that, dude, and thank you for promoting my coaching. I really do appreciate that. Suckers price will go up? I don't think so. What do you mean suckers? I don't know if I'm gonna play another one or not. I just haven't been having fun with it. 3v3s? Oh. Yes. I love 3v3s. They're my favorite. What's up, guys? Oh, they're definitely not in chat. Rant. X-Rant. Thank you for joining. Welcome to the stream, and thank you for the follow. Sky, did you always say that? Oh, I wasn't even looking at the fucking... Top 500 gameplay. I tunnel visioned on the Widow, had an easy shot, and Hanzo boosted arrow to the chest. Prince, I mean, you have no idea how many guys. Wow, boosted Hanzo is OP. Double sniper mercy. Game over. Duck, touch, duck, duck, duck. Start ducking. AD spam. Do it, dude. You can do it, I believe. That's terrible. That was a terrible play by me. Point out mistakes, let me minimize those. I mean, you know, if I point them out and then nobody does anything, they can call me a bad coach. So I do, you know, it takes as much for me to tell you and identify what you're doing as for you to do that. So all kudos to you, man. You did a great job. That's the most important thing, is self-reflection and that kind of stuff. I'm gonna try hard now because that was embarrassing. Twitch presents no. I should start a VOD review too. Just had a VOD review. Prince, absolutely, man. I mean, nobody, there's not a better person to do it either. Think about it. You can say that you came from a lower tier ELO, learned what you could do wrong, and improved to a master's level. That's not a lot of people say that. That was terrible. Overwatch is frozen. Uh-oh. Oh, it is? Oh, what the fuck? Dude, it's been acting up. I might have to restart again, which I don't want to do. I don't understand why that's... No, you're correct. It was frozen. I'm just not really sure why. This year. Zento, it's going pretty good, dude. How about yourself? This new update sucks. Come on. Catcher. It's not capturing. Stupid. Interesting. Thank you, Prince. Overwatch. I'm actually not back to display capture then. That's terrible. The philosophizer. Let me stream my info. You showed me some of your skills. Chris, dude, I thought you said you were going to bed. But thank you. I appreciate the support and thanks for sticking around for a little bit longer. Mute, welcome to the channel. Thank you for the follow. Oh, God. I played Blizzard World, apparently. dubstep is. We're gonna stick with it's Namp. I think this is terrible, actually. Okay, it wasn't terrible. Except we got melee at the end. Ha! Who do you like? I don't even know what that means, dude. Oh, this was terrible. Oh, does he get this kill? Nice. Still terrible. Do it us. I don't really want to play anyone, honestly. It's been toxic. It's been bad. That last one was a miracle. I carried Azaria for half a round. Pretty shit. Man, why are you so shit? Okay, P27. Oh, welcome to the channel. Thank you for the follow. You can play Fallout Boy, Young Volcanoes. Beyond the Summit, I would, but I'm not going to. Because I have played that song 15 times today. But thank you. Skull Knife, I know those spells. Oof. The killer, thank you for the follow, welcome to the channel. Where did he come from? Was he sitting in the corner? Oh, he went right by me, right on me. Gee. Oh, my Genji is so terrible right now. I'm actually pretty disappointed in myself. Where's my damage boost? Where's my damage boost? Alright, it's too late. I needed it on the first dash to kill him. Tomb Raider after this, guys. Actually, oh, it's been growing, man. I've been trying my best to get this run. Oh.
Hey, no. Let's make sure someone stays with it. See that which is unseen. EMP charged.
No, but you're the same one who said that, dude. Was my hair that bad before? Wasn't that moppy? Thanks, dude. I appreciate that. Oh, this sneaky last ball! I was trying to wall climb. Go over the top of him. Maybe? I don't like the duos and do this. The Uber, I'm not really sure how that works, dude, but I'm gonna switch games. Did the music cut out? Thanks, Prince. What just happened? Okay, I guess everything works now. Thank you, sir. Mumino PUBG 9, oh, welcome to the stream. Sodium, atomic number 11, first isolated by Humphrey Davy in 1807, a chemical component of salt. He named it Na. He named it sodium. In honor of the saltiest nation on earth in North America. Muzi's going to be out for this one, guys. We're going to continue here. See if we can survive. One of those ones that tries to V-sync itself. It was. That doesn't look terrible. Maybe just my eyes. Something. I forgot where I was. I haven't played it in like 2 days, so I'm trying to get back at it. Oh, Prince, dude, it's awesome. Totally worth the... Oh, I'm stupid, huh? It's excellent. Doc Wizard, good night, dude. It's a hard thing. I wish it was like those. What is for this? It's okay. A little less responsive, but a little smoother.
This gear is early 20th century.
The Explorer's Journal. Prince, you know, I've actually been playing with a with mouse and keyboard, and it's really pretty great, honestly. The only reason I'm trying to play with the mouse and keyboard is because of the bow. It's kind of hard. Those arrows definitely came from over there. I was reading chat and I didn't press E. Sorry for the gruesome death.
This gear is early 20th century.
Thank you again, Prince. Cosm, are you trailing? That's game music, not my music. Oh, that's right, it's a wall fun. Dude, fuck, I haven't played this in like a hot second, and it's not good. See, I wonder what this is used for, because this is used for something, obviously. There we go. I was going for the wrong ledge. Fire. I need to get some guns or something.
an incredible sight.
Bijou, I do play Xbox. Just not for a while now. Prince, I do have a PS4, but like, to be honest, you're pretty much right. The last time I played it was like Detroit, Become Human. So I mean, it's nothing. Nothing crazy, obviously, but I still play. I still play for exclusives.
Something just moved up ahead.
Oh, but. Okay, I shoot it. Well, probably because I don't know if it's friendly or not. Seems stuck. Yeah, that doesn't seem like the right thing. Oh.
Have to find a way across the cenote.
Oh. Okay. I didn't see the one across the. Yeah, pretty much over the exclusives. I didn't see the thing bob across the way.
In this place in the middle of building it.
No bomb, Prince. Casino big winner. Kitty Rawr, what's up?
That should hold.
I was supposed to get on that.
Hmm.
What's poppin'? No hip hop all over two murdering.
Made it. There must be a climbing path somewhere to reach the altar. There must be a climbing path somewhere to reach the altar.
What are you? Why'd she jump right? Snow White, no problem. Nobody's hitting me here, dude. I don't know what I'm trying to do this with the mouse keyboard. Another ancient inscription.
Now to find my way out.
Nice. That's huge. terrible. Shiro, welcome to the channel. Thank you for the follow. Definitely have to go back and redo all this. Because I know where I'm going now. No! I threw my grapple! I should want. Prince, you're right. I'm gonna switch over to the controller real quick. Oh, this is one of those ways you have to start the game with a controller. Which makes sense, you don't want a double input. Oh, right on, dude. Thanks. I almost died. It is extremely intense sounding music. Harima, what's up? Yeah, Prince, if you missed it, I somehow took a shortcut all the way back. And I missed my current objective. I was supposed to go in, not around. But I can play this much faster. And I was pretty close to taking your advice and playing this with the controller, but I forgot to do so. I just like it because you can aim the fucking thing better. Oh, I have to redo this. This is, God damn it. I have to go take a land of my extra coin. Oh, Katsum, what's up, dude? Solari, you already missed it, dude. I just ate. Cup of noodles? There's a teens trolley, maybe. Put a bank on that. Well, actually, the third person's outside. But yes, to answer your question, I did get a pickup. Okay, so here we are. See, I don't understand. It took me all the way back to base camp, but it says my objective's in a different camp. So, dude, I trust me, Prince. I've been watching chat since you left, and it's only gotten worse. Well, almost died. But not only not worse, I would say, but it's just I don't understand. Some of these guys, I feel like aren't even talking about what I'm playing. There's always like these FIFA references in here, but I'm like, I think they're trolls, but they don't have any sub or nothing on there, but you know, they do. So I'm just heading back to camp then, because I guess that's where the path was supposed to take me. Yeah, I hit a checkpoint there, so I'm not sure. That's 100% true. Come on. To the third of the chat asking if I got a haircut. That's funny, dude. True. Cruz, I didn't see that you were here, dude.
Find anything?
Another of those Maya altars and...
And what?
An old camp gone to ruin.
We should keep going.
Right.
Fahim.
Ruins are bound to stand out, right?
Right.
Cousin, this is seven.
We can get out that way.
7 months.
Jonah, help me with this.
Maybe a pistol or a rifle or something. What else could you know the way?
3, 2, 1.
Oh, shift. Okay, aim smoothing sucks. I don't know why I put it on. I feel like I need to lower my DPI. Like, look, this is all the way down. If I turn this shit all the way up, like, look, I bet you this is nuts. Oh yeah, fuck, that was a bad time to do that. LOL. I'll hit escape and see at the same time. Right through the heart, there it is.
Are you okay?
Help me with this.
See through the dragon's eyes. Yeah, seriously. Mr. Winthry121, thank you for coming back, my friend.
I'm gonna go make camp.
Laura, that's not how you skin that. I mean, I never killed a jaguar, but that's not how you do it. The game is playing a different way than that. Slam a blade in there. They just rupture all the organs and spill a bunch of shit out of the chest cavity. That's not the way to do that.
Let me take a look at that.
Sensei, no problem, dude. I appreciate you coming by, though.
It's not pretty.
I got plenty of lurkers, dude. I always have, so you're more than welcome to join the lurk squad.
You know, with everything we've been through recently,
Prince, you're calling
I've been
that
thinking
one.
About my brother.
Fapping with
I've always tried to protect him.
It's terrible.
From my father. From himself. But I lost him.
You did everything you could.
If I had been in the right place, the right time, would still be here. If I had eyes in the back of my head.
You can't protect everyone. Thank you.
Miss him.
I know.
Kitty Rocker girl. See you on the battlefield. Thanks for coming by. Loading Greedy Rund.
I miss them too.
Loading Greedy Rund. Weird name, dude, but thank you for the follow. Welcome to the channel. FIFA, ironic. FIFA and Pokemon Breaks Live. I think I missed those follows. I apologize. As well as PS Hero. Oh, PS Hero.
When I was little, my father used to
keep. Did I miss a bunch of these? The Dreamcaster, Mumino, PUBG 9, Casino, PS Hero, Pokemon Breaks Live, FIFA 7, loading ready.
It didn't stop me from looking for
Thank you guys for the follow. Welcome to the channel. Thank you for the support, as always.
I still have so many questions.
Your dad created as many mysteries as he solved.
Dominguez said that he would use the silver box of Ishel to remake the world. If you had that power, what would you do?
Panic, probably.
You wouldn't go back to when your brother was alive and be with him again.
Crimson, thank you. I appreciate it.
Lose everything else?
You can leave him, Prince. He's a regular.
I like this world. It's not perfect. But everything I love now is in
Twitch presents. That was water.
Treasure. The adventurer Lara Croft must outwit the king, reach the forbidden tomb, and solve the mystery of the White Queen. The way will be fraught with trials.
Lara, are you doing your math homework?
The adventurer should not dally any longer. In a minute, Dad! Walls of the castle beckon, taunting.
Oops.
Looks like there's something up there in the crow's nest. I'll have to do better. Lara climbs out over a lake of bubbling lava. Ugh.
Oh. I was supposed to throw the thingy.
The floor gives way! Lara tumbles into the darkness.
To find her. No, I want this. Stop turning the camera on.
Strange beasts cross our hero's path. Hard to tell if they're bloodthirsty.
Satira Souza. Satira Souza 3. Welcome to the channel. Thank you for the follow. Bro, where did it go? Fine. I want it anyways.
Now for the real treasure in the forbidden tomb. Our hero must be quiet to avoid alerting the king.
What does Lara have to do with any of this? She's in her room doing her homework.
She hasn't much time. Kingsguard will never expect Croft to climb the castle. The castle tower is taller than she thought. Hero continues climbing, looking for another way in. Our hero spies another entry.
Come on, you're making my palms sweaty with this shit.
Danger and pushes it from her mind. She recovers her footing and her goal. Now, onward to the Forbidden Tomb. These parapets are damaged. She'll have to squeeze through. She's so close. She can almost touch it. But an invisible force field stands in her way. There must be another entrance. Our fearless adventurer has reached the summit.
Come on, there's difficulty settings, so I mean, it just depends. It's hard with the mouse and keyboard, I don't know why I tried to. Hello.
She will have to be careful.
Nerd. Oh, welcome to the channel. Thank you for the follow.
Why do I do these stupid things? By night, the great bat stole the queen at 30 north and 90 east. From her pen, she wrote her heart. With light, unlock her love's release. I wonder if the white queen is lonely. Two shields and a white crown. Could that be the white queen? Where are the witnesses? Coordinates might have something to do with the globe. Thank you. This is Egyptian, an evil eye box, a Byzantine scroll. Justice is the constant and perpetual wish to render everyone his due. Emperor Justinian. The head of King David. From a shepherd to a king. Imagine that. Light, unlock her love's release. It worked. Croft has entered the forbidden mezzanine. She'll have to be careful.
OSM. Throw some chappas in there.
A baby Tyrannosaurus Rex. A Yatiri. A South American Gila. No matter where you stand, these masks seem to stare at you. Animal skulls. An omen of death. And symbols of great change. This is from Colombia. A Xeno. I haven't seen some of these artifacts before. An ossuary. This box contains the bones of the dead. I can't read the inscription. This is the kind of armor that the conquistadors wore during the Age of Discovery. I wonder what they found. 25th Dynasty. The interior of the sarcophagus is incredibly intricate.
great bat's wings unfurl. The knight's shield reflects the light beam. There she is, the White Queen. Trapped. I have to help her. An African tribal mask, made of gold. Ashanti, perhaps. Now I can free her. With light, unlock her love's release.
A kitten roost. Thank you, fellow. Welcome to the channel.
Amazing. Her heart pounding, our hero crosses the threshold into the unknown. These are Mum's things.
The path was dark and is guarded by bats, said the Red Knight. The White Queen regarded him with a curious smile and said,
I'm not afraid of bats. I'm not afraid of anything. Tell me about this.
You and me are riding a T-Rex in Egypt.
Where's Daddy?
At work.
Oh, that's sad.
With what you have.
Dad? Zant, what's up, dude? Stream's running for 2 hours now.
Dad!
Dimly. Thank you for the follow. Welcome to the channel. Well, I thought you said you went to bed, fool. Welcome back. Stream's gonna be ending shortly here, guys, so we're gonna finish this level, probably save. We're gonna finish that cutscene, save, and then hit sack. I got for work tomorrow. Oh, nice. Oh, well, this. Oh, nice. Wait for weekly, dude. Skills left. But most of them. Let's see here. Everyone, thank you for coming out to support the stream today. I always appreciate all you guys showing up and contributing. Your support is what makes me come back. So, thank you guys again so much. Prince, if you're still on, thanks, buddy. I'm hopping off. Anybody else who's a regular, thank you guys again for all the support. I mean, we had a bunch of follows today. I think we had like 15, 25 follows, something like that. It's a lot of follows for me, guys. So I do appreciate that. That just goes to show that the community is growing. I hope I'm doing something right, and if you guys ever have any suggestions on how I can improve my stream or what I can focus on to make it a better experience for you guys, please let me know. This is just as much fun for me as it is for you, hopefully. Hold on. Hey, and there's a last minute follow, friend. Is it Rayak47? Thank you for swinging by and dropping the last follow for us. I didn't even get a follow goal, I felt like. I need like 100,000 followers. No, I wish. I think we just hit the 1,200 the other week, so we're going to try to get up to 2,000 here by the end of the year, which would be would really be a great stretch for us, but I think we can do it. So, guys, again, if there's anything I can ever do to improve the stream, just let me know. You know, if there's a problem with the audio or anything like that, feel free just to chip in and contribute. Don't no need to lurk. There's plenty of those guys in my chat. So, let's see. Well, other than that, guys, that's gonna be it for me. I'm about to hop off. Unfortunately, my buddy just got on by. I gotta hit the sack. I'm exhausted. But again, thank you guys all for coming out, and I'll see you on next time.